magic than you ever can imagine. Demons are real. Oh, yes, they are. And you open the door to them, they will come in, because you open the door, they have a right to go in there. Am I making sense?
Yes.
So if you don't stand on God's word and stand up for the truth, you will fall for any loose doctrine and any loose idle thing, and the enemy has a right to come in when you leave the word of God. So I'm down there, and I began to preach the gospel that night, Galatians the 5th chapter. Oh, foolish Galatians, we have deceived you that you started out in the truth, but now you believe a lie. I began to preach that. I began to preach the works of the flesh. The club was on, and my speaker was on. It was booming, and I was booming. And so happened, my boom, they boom. So somebody said, oh man, it's a nut. Down here preaching. I began to preach, and they cut that Roncola off, and all the club people came up to where I was preaching. We was having an outdoor service. So they all came up to the outdoor service. We're going to see this fool coming in here to my preaching and fools, and we're going to see her. And they all gathered around when God began to send that word. And jokes began to be broken. People begin to come from behind the hedges.